I'm Naima Latif with On Air Daily News, and we are here at the 2023 Parliament of World Religions. And I am so honored to be speaking today to Her Holiness Amma Sri Karunamayi. And she is well known in India for her work in lifting the spirits of the people.
Dear friends, I'm pleased to send greetings to the Parliament of World Religions.
I want to say thank you for talking to us today.
We represent religious traditions in their magnificent diversity. That you are united by a shared faith in our common humanity.
What?
This spirit of unity is what brings
what is
you together.
One of the biggest challenges,
and it is the spirit our world needs more than ever. We need to unite to tackle the big challenges in our time. From war and conflict, latent discrimination, hunger and poverty, to our burning planet. To sail safely through these turbulent seas, we must stay true to the essential values common to all religions and central to the United Nations. Compassion, solidarity, respect for the dignity and rights of every person. These universal values animate the United Nations Charter and are at the core of our work for peace and sustainable development. And also at the heart of your team this year, called conscience, defending freedom and human rights. I deeply appreciate your commitment to reach out across communities and come together as one human family, sharing burdens, solving problems, and seizing opportunities. Thank you for inspiring the best in each of us to build a better world for all of us.
Please welcome Reverend Stephen and representatives of the Council of Religious Leaders of Metropolitan Chicago.